Here is a brilliant example of how Copilot can make life easier and more effective. I have a Word document. It's stored on OneDrive. Remember, I've opened it on the browser version because this feature currently is available only on the browser. And now I want to share it as a link with other people. But when they receive a mail, they're just going to get a link. They have no clue what is there in the document. So I want to include a summary along with the email message which goes. Typically, we would have done the summary using Copilot. But this summary is long. I don't want such long text to be a part of the mail where I'm sending the link itself. So here is a better, smarter, more concise, and I would say more effective way of doing this. Click on the share button. Go to the share option. I'll add the email IDs of people. And then instead of typing the summary or copy pasting it from the Copilot summary, there's a Copilot button directly available here. Just click on it, wait for it. And remember, it's the same Copilot, but here it understands the context that this is going as a message for a link to the entire file. So it's very precise and brief. And now I just send it, and the chances of people clicking on the link and opening the file is much better. So more effective communication, less effort, more impact. This feature is currently available only on the browser version of Word, but I'm sure it will be introduced in other places as well. And I also hope similar feature appears in PowerPoint as well. If you are new to Copilot, have a look at this video, which will give you a quick start with Copilot. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.